Us.
Tonight, I just got a Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt. This is by far the longest thing I ever worked for in my entire life. And it's something that I never really thought I was going to get until the last couple years. I was like, I used to dream what a black belt would be like when I was a white belt and a blue belt. And I was like, man, it's crazy one day. But I read a stat that only 2% of people make it there. And so I was like, man, maybe I just won't. That was when I was a purple belt. And just kept training, competing. And I think the itch got deep in my skin and I couldn't get it out. And I just scratched for the years to come. And tonight, this happened. I don't even have a whole lot of words for it. I'm still kind of in shock that it happened. But I'm incredibly grateful that it's under an amazing coach, Fabio Novaes. And a few of us graduate tonight, teammates that we've been training together for 8, 9, 10 years. So it's incredible. I'm really happy that it happened. And hopefully right now, we're going to switch some footage of what I had to go through as a ceremony process.
I'm going to start blue, purple, brown, black.
Sabe?
Then we're going to do the takedown.
O Jerry vai tirar foto com a câmera dele, vocês dois, porque vão falar todo mundo pra bobear.
First of all, like, you know, okay, called grunge, no. You know, they're all in black, and kind of hide himself, and all that, you know? And then start training, then shave his head, and start being like strong, and then let this, and then had a ponytail for a while, you know? Like samurai, boy. Like Tony Samurai. Sorry. Yeah. You want to say that to me, but...
It's flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel.
Somebody sell like 2 or 3
Sure, Bobby.
Let's line up. Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Finally happened. 11 years. Finally got my black belt with some awesome teammates, and now it's my turn to do the throws. Mateos from Portugal. Our friend visiting.
Hello. Congratulations on the
Thanks,
belt.
Man.
He really deserves.
Like, it's amazing you guys all got your black belts. You couldn't even figure out a photo.
Yeah, right?